How can I get in there? Where? So, Bobo. There's something in here. Them. This is so annoying. Thank you.
Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Saan? Pero ito meron dito. Baka may help.
Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Where is that boy?
Dad, wheels moving and the gate's coming down.
Ah.
Back to the boat.
Nakakainis naman. Kanina ko pa yung pinapatamaan.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Oi, man, I don't know. Lovely trash or...
This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Doing so.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Yeah.
Missa?
Eto na yun yung isa. Wala in. Shucks. Let's go. Your horn. Maximum range.
That's everything here. Want to get going? I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth. Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nether Valir.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Gotta get behind it. But how? You did it! Let's see what it draws.
Nice domino.
Father, up there.
Yeah.
Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Go this way.
Blob's coming down. Is there something else we can hit? Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the blob.
Can you see anything from that blob?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find.
I am a stop.
Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're running away.
They will not welcome.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body. And was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why held that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.